Fun while it lasted.
Dr. Jim!
Yes! Two of my favorites in a row. But having this ball style is perfect for this table. Because like I said, this table is so multicolored. Damn near any other ball I use, next to impossible to see. Trying to aim for that gift package over here.
No!
Nope.
You're a queen.
Hey, how you doing? Doing good. My God.
Basically, get that three times. Get the center red target three times. Get the wings circle on the far left three times. After that, hit the ramp, and then hit the left loop. And that starts a multi-ball. And then rinse and repeat. Get multi-ball.
Head for the mix master. Head for the mix master.
And one downside of this music is it gets repetitious and it gets annoying. Still some good stuff.
Head for the mix master.
There we go. Now, no.
Left
saucer. I keep wanting to call it a loop, even though it technically isn't.
Whoa!
Now, multi-ball.
You're a dude! Oh!
And yes, must get ramp. Very important, jackpot's at the maximum. There's one. I might require a second one. It will.
Jackpot.
Got it. Max. Jackpot is doubled. Got it.
faster.
Ah. And from the gift package, it's also called the gift of gab. And something else. If I can. I might have to find a moment to pause here. When multi-ball ends, playfield scoring is doubled, so you do get a consolation prize for this one. Aiming for the gift of gap. Panic. Three in a row. Probably won before though. Nope. Ramp can be backhanded.
Look.
Okay, now the left saucer. Oh, I make the ramps now that I don't need to. There we go. And multi-ball.
Whoa! You're a party dude!
Same thing, aim for the ramp. Basically, getting on the ramp is only part of the process. You have to score enough hits up there in order to score the jackpot. You can see in the score on the upper left how many hits are left. Oh, 10 bombs like I thought I was going to do. Call. Shouldn't have nudged at all, and I do believe I beat my high score.
Hey, you're a queen.
is what I'm aiming for. Hungry Outlands today.
Hey, you're a queen.
Ah, bad call. It hit the base of the flipper. I was hoping it would bounce here and into the left flipper.
Good.
Of course, I couldn't do that twice in a row.
Whoa!
I don't think I beat it. Yeah, I did. I figured I would have gotten more than one credit. And best of all, my game didn't crash and my computer didn't restart beforehand. Both have been known to happen.